Okay, there's a little baby skunk in my neighbor. And this is part 3 video. And yeah, just thought let everybody see what a little skunk does, and we're kind of going to experience firsthand too what he's doing. He's sprayed a couple times, not near us now, just when we got him originally, and we transport him over to 84th Street, and now we're getting ready to drop him off into his new home. Hopefully he'll do okay.